What have we here? This in Carla's very own chat. And she has a wrench. I wouldn't want anyone to think that Carla supports this behavior. Are you and Wendy sisters? Don't lie. You and One Winter sisters, ain't you? You guys give new meaning to the phrase, oh God. Shame on you, Carla, for allowing this in your chat. Do you support this kind of behavior? I didn't think dick sucking was the Lord's work. That's blasphemy. That's sort of like racism, but not. I've got something to say.
God, forgive them.
Can't believe you'd allow something like this in your chat. How sacrilegious. How blasphemous. Slanderers. Doers of evil. None of you will inherit the kingdom of God. Adulterers. Shame on you. Carla, you don't support that, do you? That was something that was said in your chat. Carla, you got some explaining to do. Carla. Beware of the succubus. Beware of the promiscuous woman, for her path will lead you straight to hell. Ash? Ash 274. Are you thirsty, Carla? Are you thirsty? Why are you mocking Jesus? Why are you mocking the Lord over there? It is done. It is finished.